Okay, and there she has her collection of pocket letters in her pocket letter binder. Isn't that cute? Hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and I'll see you.